So we'll be expecting the results after 3 days. So far as a county, we have not been left behind in terms of preparing for the COVID-19 cases. We have identified various sites, facilities rather, hospitals that are level 4 and above, because Marsabit County Referral Hospital is level 5, in all sub-counties, so that they can be able to admit patients for isolation. In total, beds that we have at the moment is 50. The directive is that every sub-county is supposed to have 300. Well, 250 is within the procurement process. Money is there for it, and we are expecting any time.